अस्सलाम वालेकुम। हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम हियर विद द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ की आंसर ऑफ अक्टूबर 2018 पेपर। इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव कंप्लीटेड टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 23। नाउ लेट अस बिगिन विद द क्वेश्चन नंबर 24। हियर द क्वेश्चन इज, टू पोल्स ऑफ हाइट 6 मीटर एंड 11 मीटर स्टैंड्स ऑन द प्लेन ग्राउंड। इफ द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द फीट ऑफ द पोल इज 12 सेंटीमीटर, फाइंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन देयर टॉप। हियर दिस इज द क्वेश्चन। टू पोल्स, वी हैव टू ड्रॉ फर्स्ट टू पोल्स। लेट मी टेक दिस एज वन पोल एंड वन मोर पोल। टू पोल्स ए बी 11 मीटर एंड CD 6 meter, distance between two pole is 12 meter. Now, if the distance between two pole is 12 meter, find the distance between top of the two poles. We have to find AC. Okay, so we have, this is the rectangle. So we'll draw, like I'll draw one more time, two poles of height 11 meter and 6 meter. This is 11 meter and this is 6 meter. According to this question, the distance between feet of the pole is 12 meter. Find the distance between top of the poles. These are the top of two poles. We have to draw like this. Then we know that just one dotted line we have to take. So the difference distance between two poles we need to find. Like this side, we know it is a rectangle. If this is 6, this also will be 6. And if it is 12, this will also be 12. Like that it is. So here now we want this part AE, because we know this is the right angle triangle. And in right angle triangle by Pythagoras theorem, we can find easily AC. Because if 12 meter this also 12 meter. If this is CD is 6 meter, then BE also 6 meter. So we have to find now. AE, how we will get? Full minus AE is a half part of AB. So AE is nothing but AB minus BE. AB minus BE, AB 11 minus BE 6, 11 minus 6 is nothing but 5 meter. We got AE 5 meter we got. Now in right angle triangle AEC, AC square is equals to hypotenuse side. AC square is equals to AE square plus EC square. AC we don't know, so we should write as it is. AE just now we got 5 square plus sign as it is. EC 12 square. So now here AC square is equals to 5 square is nothing but 25 plus 12 square is 144. AC square as it is, 144 plus 25 is 169, and AC it is 169. Square will become root if we take this side. AC is equals to root of 169. AC is equals to root of 169 is nothing but 13. So therefore the distance between their top is 13 meter. Okay, next question is theorem. Sorry, next question, question number 25 is nothing but construction. Construction of a triangle with side 5 cm, 6 cm, 7 cm. These problems are very important. Construction one compulsory question in board exam. So for construction, you can refer my previous video where I have teach the construction problems. Okay, the question number 26. If A is the side of equilateral triangle, then prove that area is equals to root 3 by 4 A square. A is nothing but area. They have given side of equilateral triangle is A. Okay. We know that in equilateral triangle, all three sides are equal. Since all the three sides of an equilateral triangle are equal, we will draw one triangle where AC, AB is equal to BC is equals to AC or CA. Side they have told in the question A. Okay, so A is equal A. All sides is nothing but A. AC also A, AB also A, BC also A. Okay, now draw one altitude, that is CD perpendicular to A. We have drawn CD perpendicular to AB that is nothing but height h. Now we can take any triangle. We will take in triangle ADC, this side triangle, in triangle ADC by Pythagoras theorem. This is right angle triangle, okay? In triangle ADC by Pythagoras theorem, AC square is equals to AD square plus CD square or DC square. So we have taken ADC. AC square is equals to AD square plus CD square. If this full side is A, then this side is half, na? A by 2. This also A by 2. A is A by 2, A by 2. Half of A. Okay. So AC square is, we don't know, we want height. H we want. So DC square, this side I took. As it is, AC square minus AD square. AC square minus AD square. DC is nothing but H. H square, DC is H square is equals to AC is nothing but A square. Minus AD is A by 2 square. H square as it is, A square also as it is. We'll open the bracket. A square, 2 square is 4. Okay, h square as it is equals to 4 into a square, 4a square minus a square upon complete 4. We multiplied this 4 this side, so upon complete 4. H square is equals to 4 minus 1, nothing means 3a square upon 4. Square will become root now. H is equals to root of 3a square upon 4. H is equals to root only for 3 now. Why? Because this a square and root get cancelled. A left. Root 4 is nothing but 2. H value we got. Now area of triangle ABC. Full triangle ABC. Half into base into height. Okay. Half into base into height. Half. Base is nothing but A. Into height is, we have got root 3a by 2 is equals to area is equals to root 3 as it is, a into a square upon 2 to the 4. We proved the answer. They have told in the question to prove this only. We got the answer. Okay, the next question now, 27. When a plant was seeded, it was 8 cm high. It grows 3 cm every day. What will be the height of the plant after 1 week? This question is of AP. Like, initial height of the plant is A. First term is A. Initial height of the plant is 8 cm. That is A 8 cm. It grows 3 cm every day. D is nothing but it just go on increasing by 3 cm. So D we got 3 cm here. There are 7 days in a week. So they have told how much it grows after 1 week. Height of the plant after 1 week is equals to A7. There are 7 days, right? A7 is nothing but A plus 6D. A is nothing but 8 plus 6 into D value is 3. 8 plus 6, 3 is 18. 18 plus 8 is 26. Therefore, height of the plant after 1 week is nothing but 26 cm. Next question. Question number 28. Solve the pair of linear equation. X plus y is equals to 14. X minus y is equals to 4. X plus y is equals to 14. X minus y is equals to 4. First one as equation 1, equation 2. Solving 1 and 2 we get x plus y is equals to 14, x minus y is equals to 4. We can see y terms is same. Here x also is same, but we can't cancel x because they have both positive sign. 1 plus 1 minus can be cancelled. This gone. X plus x, 2x, 14 plus 4, 18. X is equals to 18 by 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 nines are 18. X is equals to 9 we got. Now put x is equals to 9 in equation 1. So I'll write equation 1, x plus y is equals to 14. X value we got in place of x, 9 plus y is equals to 14. Y is equals to 14 as it is, plus 9 here if we bring it will become minus 9. Y is equals to 14 minus 9 is 5. Okay, नेक्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इन डायग्राम ओ ए इंटू ओ बी इज इक्वल टू ओ सी इंटू ओ डी प्रूव दैट एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू सी एंड एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू डी. नाउ हियर वी कैन सी इन दिस क्वेश्चन फिगर आई हैव ड्रॉन. इन द फिगर ओ ए इज इंटू ओ बी इज इक्वल टू ओ सी इंटू ओ डी इट इज गिवन. ओके इट इज गिवन. वी हैव टू प्रूव एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल डी वी हैव टू प्रूव बट इट इज गिवन. ओ ए हियर ओनली. ओके ओ ए हियर ओनली. वी विल ब्रिंग ओ सी हियर मल्टीप्लाई विल बिकम डिवाइड. ओ डी हियर ओनली. ओ बी आई बॉट डाउन. सो इक्वेशन वन. नाउ लेट अस कंपेयर दिस टू ट्राइंगल्स इन ट्राइंगल ए ओ डी एंड सी ओ बी. ओके सो दिस इज टू साइड्स आर इन प्रोपोर्शन ओ ए अपॉन ओ सी ओ डी अपॉन ओ बी. जस्ट नाउ वी प्रूव इन इक्वेशन वन. फ्रॉम इक्वेशन वन वन एंगल इज इक्वल दैट इज ए ओ डी इज इक्वल टू सी ओ बी. ए ओ डी सी ओ बी वर्टिकली अपोजिट एंगल. हियर टू साइड्स वन एंगल इज इक्वल. वी कैन सी देयर फोर ट्राइंगल ए ओ डी इज सिमिलर टू ट्राइंगल सी ओ डी. टू साइड्स वन एंगल ए एस ए सिमिलैरिटी. वी नो दैट इफ टू ट्राइंगल्स आर सिमिलर देयर करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स आर इक्वल. दिस टू साइड्स आर सिमिलर. टू एंगल्स आर सिमिलर देयर फोर करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स आर इक्वल. एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी एंगल बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल डी. सो वी प्रूव दिस इफ दे आर सिमिलर देयर करस्पॉन्डिंग एंगल्स आर इक्वल. सो एंगल ए इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी एंगल डी इज इक्वल टू एंगल बी. हैंस प्रूव. Now the next question that is from real number. So this year it is reduced. Next we'll go for question number Roman number 4th question number 31. That is the question number of circle theorem which is very important. You can refer my circles theorem video which is very important. Both the theorems are very important. In circle only two theorems are there and one compulsory question. Okay. Now let us see simplify. Simplify 6x plus 3y is equals to 6xy and 2x plus 4y is equals to 5xy and find the value of x and y. Okay, the question are 6x plus 3y is equals to 6xy. Actually standard form is that is what they have given ax plus by plus c is equals to 0. Here xy is there but here xy is there it should not come. So we should remove. To remove this xy what we have to do, divide equation 1 by xy. We get 6x upon xy plus sine 3y upon xy is equal to as it is 6xy upon xy. xx get cancelled, yy get cancelled, xy get cancelled. To cancel these only we have divide. Now what left? 6 by x, 3 by x, 6 by y left, 3 by x is equals to xy cancel only 6. Here also same thing we have to do. Divide equation 2 by xy, we get 2x by xy plus 4y by xy, 5xy by xy. xx get cancelled, 2 by y plus yy get cancelled, 4 by x, xy get cancelled, 5. So now let 1 by x is equals to p and 1 by y is equals to p, 1 by x is equals to q. Here because 1 by y first is there, so we have taken p as that. So 6 we will keep as it is. 6 I have kept as it is. 1 by y, nothing means here 1. 6 if we take 1 by y left, that is p plus 3 as it is, 1 by x means q is equals to 6. Now 2 as it is, 1 by y is p plus 4 as it is, 1 by x is q is equals to 5. Equation 4, 3, 4. Solving 3 and 4 we get, okay, 6p plus 3q is equals to 6. 2p plus 4q is equals to 5. Nothing can be cancelled directly. So this equation first number multiply to that equation and this equation first number multiply to this equation. Now we can see 2 6 are 12p, 2 3 are 6q, 2 6 are 12, 6 2 are 12p, 6 4 are 24q, 6 5 are 30. Now 12p we got, but same sign, we should change the sign to cancel. We have changed the second equation sign. So 12p get cancelled. Now we should not see this sign. We should see only bracket sign here and above sign. 1 minus 1 plus means minus. 24 minus 6, 18. Greater sign is minus, so minus sign. 1 plus 1 minus. 30 minus 12 is 18. Greater sign is minus. Now minus minus get cancelled. Q is equal to 18 by 18. 18 ones are 18 ones are. Q we got 1. Put Q is equals to 1 in equation 3. So we should write equation 3. 6P plus 3Q is equals to 6. 6P as it is plus 3 as it is. Q value is 1. In place of Q, 1 is equals to 6. 6P as it is plus 3 ones are 3 is equals to 6. 6P is equal to 6 as it is, 3 bringing here minus 3. 6P is equals to 3 minus 6 minus 3 is 3. P is equals to 3 by 6. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. P value we got 1 by 2 now. Now we know that 1 by x is equals to q, 1 by y is equals to p. They have told us to find the value of p and q. So 1 by x is equals to q, 1 by y is equals to p. 1 by x as it is, q value is 1. X into 1, x is equals to 1. X value we got 1. 1 by y is equals to p value we got 1 by 2. Y ones are y, 2 ones are 2. So we got x value 1, y value 2. Okay, now let us see the next question. In this choice, we have in this question, Raju can row downstream 20 km in 2 hours. Here downstream and upstream problems, where I have solved already in my solving exercise problem. Raju can row downstream and 20 km in 2 hours and upstream 4 km in 2 hours. Find the speed of rowing in still water and speed of current. Okay. Here, let the speed of Raju in still water be x kilometer per hour. Let us take x, and the speed of Raju in stream be y kilometer per hour. Okay. Now, speed of Raju while rowing upstream. As we go upstream, more energy is released, so x minus y. And Raju, speed of Raju while rowing downstream, x plus y. You should always remember, when there will be a downstream and upstream problems, at that time upstream always minus and downstream always plus. So speed of Raju while rowing upstream, x minus y, and speed of Raju while rowing downstream, x plus y, because it should be like still water and stream it is taken. So for upstream x minus y, for downstream x plus y. Now according to given condition, we know that speed is equals to distance upon time. So speed time taken by Raju, like speed is equals to x plus y. So for downstream, first we are taking x plus y. We can see in downstream 20 kilometer in 2 hours. 20 km is distance, 2 hours is time. So downstream x plus y, speed is equals to, downstream is nothing but here speed, x plus y is equals to 20 km in 2 hours. So x plus y is equals to 2 ones are 2, 2 tens are 20. So this is equation 1. Same way, this is for downstream and this is for upstream. X minus y is equals to, we can see 4 km in 2 hours. 4 by 2. 2 ones are 2 twos are. So x minus y is equals to 2. Equation 1 and 2. Solving 1 and 2. X plus y is equals to 10. X minus y is equals to 2. This direct get cancelled. Why? Because 1 plus 1 minus. X plus x, 2x. 10 plus 2, 12. X is equals to 12 by 2. 2 ones are 2 6 are. We got x value 6. Put x is equals to 6 in equation 1. Let us take equation 1. X plus y is equals to 10. X value we got 6. 6 plus y is equals to 10. Y is equals to 10 minus 6. Y is equals to 10 minus 6 is 4. So we got x value and y value. Therefore Raju's speed in still water is 6 km per hour. And Raju's speed in stream that is current is 4 km/h. This is the question number 32. And the question number 33 is nothing but theorem, which you can refer my video where I have explained the three theorems. You can see question number 33 is. Okay, let us see question number 34 now, which is a very important problem because AP is a very important chapter and 1 4-mark problem will be there, or 3 marks. So let us see here, 34th question is AP. The third term of AP is 8. Third term is 8 and 9th term of it exceed 3 times the third term by 2. Find the sum of first 19 term. Let me see here. Third term of AP is 8. Third term is nothing but A3. Third term of AP is 8. Ninth term exceed 3 times third term by 2. Ninth term exceed 3 times third term by 2. Exceed means plus. Ninth term exceed 3 times third term by 2. Okay. Now, A3 is nothing but A plus 2D. We know AP very well. Third term A plus 2D is equals to 8. A9 as it is will keep. 3 is into. A3 value is 8. So in place of A3 I wrote 8 plus 2 as it is. A9 as it is. 8 3 is a 24 plus 2. A9 is equals to 24 plus 2 is 26. A9 is nothing but A plus 8D is equals to 26. Equation 2. Now solving 1 2 and 2 like linear equation. A plus 2D is equals to 8. A plus 8D is equals to 26. We can see here both the terms are equal. So we can't cancel when they have same sign. So let us change the sign. Minus, minus and minus. So AA get cancelled. 1 minus 1 plus means minus we have to do. 8 minus 2 is 6. 6D. Greater sign minus, so minus sign. 1 minus 1 plus. 26 minus 8 is 18. Greater sign is minus, minus as it is. Minus minus get cancelled. D is equals to 18 by 6. 6 1 is 6. 6 3 is 18. D is equals to 3 we got. Put D is equals to 3 in equation 1. Let me take equation 1. A plus 2D is equals to 8. A as it is plus 2 as it is. D value is 3. In place of D I will write 3 is equals to 8. A plus 3 to the 6 is equals to 8. A is equals to 8 minus 6. A is equals to 2. In AP what we have to find always? A and D value. So now they have told find the sum of 19th terms. So SN formula. N by 2, 2A plus N minus 1D. S 19 they have told. So N plus 19. N by 2. 19 by 2 into 2 as it is. A value is 2. In place of A, 2 I'll write. Plus as it is. N is nothing but 19 minus 1 as it is. D value is 3. S 19 as it is. 19 by 2. It is not divisible. So we should keep as it is. 19 by 2. 2 2 is 4 plus 19 minus 1 18. 18 into 3. 19 by 2 as it is. 4 plus 18 3 is 54. 19 by 2 into 54 plus 8 58. 2 1 is 2. 2 2 is 4, 2 9 is 18. So S19 is equals to 19 into 29. If we multiply 19 into 29, we are going to get 551. Next question is area related to circle, which is reduced for this year. Question number 35, which is reduced. Now let us see the question number 36. You can see here in trapezium ABCD, AB parallel to CD and AED is similar to BEC. Prove that AD equals to BC. E is a tangent point of AC and BD. Okay. In trapezium ABCD, they have told AB parallel to CD. Okay, I have written AB parallel to CD and it is given that AED is similar to BEC. It is given. This triangle is given. and prove that AD is equals to BC, they have told. Okay, this triangle is similar, they have told. Let us see this triangle similar. Let us make this triangle similar. Side triangles, it is given, it is similar. Above and below, we will make. Now, in triangle EDC, EDC and EBA, above triangle EDC and EBA, EDC is equals to EBA, alternate angles EDC, EBA and ECD, EAB. That shape is nothing but alternate angle. So two alternate angles we got which are equal. Therefore we know that if the two angles are equal, the triangles are similar. AA similarity. Therefore triangle EDC is similar to EBA. AA similarity. We know that once the triangle is similar, their corresponding sides are in proportion. So let us write ED upon EB in this triangle above and below. ED upon EB, EC upon EA. So let us just properly write ED here only, EC I bought here down, it becomes divide, then EB here only, then EA as it is. EA we just what we did is ED cross multiply, I'll do ED into EA is equals to EB into EC. So next step what we did, see here, ED here only, EC from here we bought, multiply was there, it becomes divide, EB here only and EA we bought down. So equation 1. But we know that triangle ADE, AED is similar to BED. These two triangle is similar, they have told in the question. Therefore, it is given in the question, if these triangles are similar, their also corresponding sides should be equal. ED upon EC, ED upon EC, EA upon EB and AD upon BC. AD upon BC. Okay, so this is also because they are similar, their corresponding sides are in proportion. From 1 and 2 we can see in both the equation 1 and 2, ED upon EC, ED upon EC is equal. We know that from axiom 1, things which are equal to same things are equal to one another. If these two are equal, these two also will be equal. So what I'll write, EB upon EA is equal to EA upon EB. So let us cross multiply, EA into EA, EA square, EB into EB, EB square, square square get cancelled. What we left, EA is equals to EB. EA here only, if we bring EB down, it becomes divide, nothing means one left. I bought EB down, so nothing is left, that is one. So from equation 2, we can see here EA upon EB is nothing but AD upon BC. EA upon EB. EA upon EB is AD upon AC, BC. So in place of EA upon EB, I'll write AD upon BC is equal to 1. AD is equal to BC into 1 is BC. Hence proved. This only they told to prove. So we got the answer. Now, fifth main, solve the equations, solve the following questions. 37th one, prove that in a right angle triangle, it is nothing but Pythagoras theorem, which is very important. If you find difficulty in Pythagoras theorem, you can refer my previous video where I have explained the Pythagoras theorem in detail. Let us see the graph, which is very important. Solve x plus y is equals to 10, x minus y is equals to 4. Okay. So here x plus y is equals to 10, x minus y is equals to 4. Here what we have to do is x value we have to take 0, 1, 2, 3, we have taken this. Both two equation, not two boxes we have to make. For this equation one box, for this equation one box, 0, 1, 2, 3 we have to consider. Now y value we should find by substituting in this. I have taken equation x plus y is equals to 10. X what value? 0. X plus 0 plus y is equals to 10. Y is equals to 10. 0 gone. Same way, x plus 1. 1 plus y is equals to 10. Y is equals to 10 minus 1. Y is equals to 9. Likewise, x plus y is equals to 10 question. X value 2. 2 plus y is equals to 10. Y is equals to 10 minus 2. Y is equals to 8. Similarly, 3 plus y is equals to 10. Y is equals to 10 minus 3. Y is equals to 7. This side also same thing. X minus y is equals to 4. X plus 0 minus y is equals to 4. Minus y is equals to 4. Y is equals to this minus will go this side minus 4. Same way. X plus 1, 1 minus y is equals to 4, minus y is equals to 4 minus 1, minus y is equals to 4 minus 1 is 3, y is equals to minus gone this side minus 3. Similarly, 2 minus y is equals to 4, minus y is equals to 4 minus 2, minus y is equals to 4 minus 2 is 2, y is equals to minus 2. Like this only we have to do the, solve the exercise graph question. Now let us see how to plot the graph. I'll show you. See, based on this we have to plot the graph here. 0 to 10 x 0 y 10. Here you can see x 0, x is 0, y 10, it will come here y 10, then x 1 y 9. X line is this, x 1 y 9, this x line is this 1, y line is this 9, x 2 y 8, x 2 y 8, and x 3 y 7, y 7, x 3 y 7. So this is one graph where you have to put the lines like this, straight line, linear pair there. So line graph, pair of linear equations. So this is one line we got. One more graph we have to do, two line graph we should intersect. X 0 y minus 4, x 0 y minus 4, okay, x 0 y minus 4, x 1 y minus 3, x 1 y minus 3, okay, x 2 y minus 2 here, y, x 3 y minus 1. So I have done. So we have to draw again one line for this and it should intersect. So this is the line graph, linear graph. Okay, so here scale you should not forget to write. Scale is equals to x axis is equals to 1 centimeter is equals to 1 unit, y-axis is equals to 1 centimeter is equals to 1 unit. So like this you have to plot the graph. So the next question is, here the next question is, the sum of 3 terms of AP is 21 and the product of first and third term of it exceed of second term. Find the terms of progression. This is a very easy question. When the question comes, sum of 3 terms and product and all, at that time in an AP, first we have to take, let the 3 terms be A, A plus D, A minus D. Like this we have to take, first term A1, A minus D, A2, A, A3, A plus D, A plus D, A minus D. So sum of 3 terms, it is given 21. In between these 3 terms, we have to put sum. Sum in the sense plus, A minus D plus A, after that plus, again A plus D. Sum of 3 terms is nothing but 21. So D, D get cancelled. 1 plus 1 minus. So 1, 2, 3. 3A is equals to 21. A is equals to 21 by 3. 3 ones are, 3 sevens are 21. So now A value we got. Now what we need? We need D value. Product of first and third term exceed 6 of second term, they have told. Product of first and third term. First term and third term. A minus D is the first term. A plus D is the third term. Product of first and third term exceed 6 of second term. Second term is A. So, A plus 6. A plus D, A minus D, we know formula A square minus D square, here B not there, A square minus D square is equals to A plus 6 as it is. सेवन ए इज नथिंग बट सेवन, सेवन स्क्वायर माइनस डी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू ए वैल्यू सेवन प्लस सिक्स एज इट इज, सेवन स्क्वायर इज 49 माइनस डी स्क्वायर एज इट इज इक्वल्स टू सेवन प्लस सिक्स इज 13, 49 डी एल ब्रिंग ईयर माइनस 13 इज इक्वल्स टू डी स्क्वायर, 49 माइनस 13 इज 36, डी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू 36, डी इज इक्वल्स टू प्लस एंड माइनस 36, पॉजिटिव नेगेटिव रूट्स वी हैव टू राइट फॉर क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन एंड एपी वी शुड राइट स्क्वायर विल बिकम रूट प्लस एंड माइनस 36, व्हेन वी टेक रूट वी शुड राइट पॉजिटिव एज वेल एज नेगेटिव, डी इज इक्वल्स टू प्लस और माइनस रूट 36 इज 6, वी गॉट डी वैल्यू प्लस 6 एंड माइनस 6, सो वन टाइम प्लस वन टाइम माइनस वी हैव टू डू, देयरफॉर द थ्री टर्म्स आर ए माइनस डी ए ए प्लस डी, दिस ओनली थ्री टर्म्स वी हैव टेकन, ए इज 7 माइनस 6, ए 7 माइनस डी 6 इज इक्वल्स टू ए 7, 7 प्लस 6, 7 माइनस 6 इज 1, 7 एज इट इज, 7 प्लस 6 इज 13, if d is equals to 6 and if d is equals to minus 6, this term only in a reverse way we should write. That's complete the question, three terms of an AP. Whenever the question comes, find the three terms, let the three terms a plus d, a minus d only we have to take. Now the next question, choice in this same AP question, it is given. The sum of three terms of an AP is 12 and the product is 48. Here there was, the question was different. Product of first and third term it was told. Here product directly is 48. So here also what you have to take? Three terms only they have told now. Let the three consecutive terms be a plus d, a minus d. When the three terms sum and product comes, these three terms only we should take. A plus d, a minus d. Sum they have told 12. So for these three terms we should put sum. A minus d plus a plus a plus d is equals to 12. It is given. D get cancelled. 1, 2, 3. 3a is equals to 12. A is equals to 12 by 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 fours are 12. We got a value as 4. Here we got a value as 4. Okay. Now we need d. Product of three terms is 48. In these three terms we need to write product now. A into d. A minus d into a plus d is equals to 48. Why into? Because they have told product. Okay. Now we know that a minus d, a plus d, we have formula. So we will bring that near. A minus d as it is a plus d. A minus d, a plus d. This a is in multiply position. If we take this side, it becomes divide. I took this side and it becomes divide. Now we know that a minus d a plus d is a square minus d square formula is equals to 48 by a as it is. A value is 4. 4 square minus d square is equals to 48 by a value is 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 ones are 4. 4 twos are 8. 12 we got. 4 square is 16. 16 minus d square is equals to 12. Minus d square is equals to 12 as it is minus 16. Minus d square is equals to 12 minus 16 is minus 4. Minus minus get cancelled. D is equals to square becomes root. So plus and minus. Root 4 is nothing but d is equals to plus and minus 2. One time plus, one time minus we have to put. Therefore the three terms are a minus d, a plus d. A value is 4. 4 minus 2. 4, 4 plus 2, 4 minus 2 is 2, comma 4 as it is, 4 plus 2 is 6, so the three terms is 2, 4, 6, if d is equals to 2, if d is equals to minus 2, these terms only in reverse, 6, 4, 2, okay, so this is about the question number 39, the last question is of this paper. Check whether the points 5 minus 2, 6, 4 and 7 minus 2 are the vertices of triangle. They are asking here whether these points are vertices of isosceles triangle or not. We know that if the two triangles are equal, two sides of a triangle are equal, then it is isosceles. Okay, we have to take, let the three points are A 5 minus 2, B 6 4 and C 7 minus 2. A, B, C. Three points of a triangle. Now we have to check their sides. First, let us see A and B. I have taken A 5 minus 2. B 6, 4. Okay. We know that when we take A to B distance, we have to find from A to B distance. So distance formula, D is equals to root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This is the distance formula which we should remember it well. D is equals to root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So this is x1, this is y1, this is x2, this is y2. Okay, let us substitute. Which distance we are finding? A to B. AB is equals to root of x2 is 6, minus sign as it is, x1 is 5, square as it is, plus sign as it is, y2 is nothing but 4, minus sign as it is, y1 minus 2. Okay, root of 6 minus 5, 1, 1 square, plus 4 as it is, minus minus plus, plus 2. Okay, then 1 square is 1 plus 4 plus 2, 6, 6 square. AB is equals to root of 1 as it is plus 6 square, 36. AB is equals to 36 plus 1 is nothing but root 37. We got AB. Similarly, likewise, we need to find BC distance. B to C. Okay, B point 6, 4. C point 7 minus 2. This is x1, this is y1, this is x2, this is y2. Again, formula. BC is equals to root of, already I have written in the beginning formula, so I'll write directly x2, 7, minus x1, 6, whole square, plus y2, minus 2, minus y1, 4. Okay, 7 minus 6, 1 square, plus, minus, minus, plus, but sign will be minus, 4 plus 2, 6, minus 6 square. Now, 1 square is 1, plus 6 square minus negative sign square is positive. 6 square 36. 36 plus 1 root 37. So two side we got same 37. Let us go for third side now. A, C. Okay. A point 5 minus 2. C point 7 minus 2. So A x1 y1. C x2 y2. Now again AC root of x2. X2 minus X1, 7 minus 5 whole square plus Y2 minus 2 minus Y1 minus of minus 2. Okay. So 7 minus 5 is 2, 2 square plus minus 2 as it is, minus minus plus 2. Okay. 2 square is 4, minus 2 plus 2 is 0. So root 4 is nothing but AC is equals to 2. Since AB equals to ABC, two sides we got same. AB also root 37, BC also root 37. We know that if the two sides are equal, then it is isosceles triangle. Therefore, these points are the vertices of isosceles triangle. So, this complete the explanation of key answer of midterm exam September 2018. Which is very important for your board exam, because here different problems of different question papers is added. So this paper is very important for your board examination. Thank you.